I've always been interested in cars. I was a big tomboy, I guess. And we'll play cars with my brothers, and I used to watch my older brothers work on cars.
You know, 5 years ago, it was like, you're starting a club, you know? And all females? Oh, no, no, you know, we don't do that here. And in San Diego, they did it.
That's going on my plate. Being a female lowrider, everybody wants to tell you what's wrong with your car. You don't know enough, even though I do know a lot about cars. I know enough about cars. So I know that they're going to nitpick.
When we first wanted to get in, the men were saying, no, we don't allow women in our club.
This is my 64 Riviera that I've had for about 4 years. It's taken about 9 trophies. Friends have asked me why a girl on the mural, but you gotta understand that 99.9% of the judges are men. And if I wanna take a trophy, I'm gonna play their little game there.
The men wanna work on their cars and do it without their women being around, because sometimes women get in the way.
I've raised my kids, I'm a grandmother now, and now it's my turn to live, and I'm living life to the fullest in lowriding.
That whole image of a female cruising a car and showing and all that isn't gonna, you know, it shouldn't be happening. That the only females involved there should be, you know, the half naked, whatever, so that, you know, women throwing their bodies and showing everything out there.
We stand up there with the best of them. You know, we're out there at the butt crack of dawn, waiting in line with everybody else, breaking our cars down, working on our cars. We're doing all the same thing they're doing, and they see it now.
We have our jobs to do, plus a woman's job is never done. You know, it's 24 hours a day, and we're there with our cars, nice and shiny, and winning trophies.
We're a small club, but we're a strong club. My girls are my sisters.